Gaming is having a ridiculously huge TV in a tiny one-room apartment.
What's even more exciting is that this game is coming out in the App Store.
I play all of the Nintendo games. I suck at Smash.
I saw the game they're making. I knew we had to bring it.
Para mí el E3 es el momento en el que, sin importar tu edad, vuelves a ser un niño.
And also a special thanks to the fans of Beyond Good and Evil for sticking with us for so long.
E3 significa nuevas historias. Que nada que ver con Berserk.
You've been rather busy in your absence.
I'm gonna be able to come back up next time and kick your ass.
El E3 es una aventura que solo se vive una vez al año.
For instance, PlayStation 4 won't impose
any
new restrictions.
We are proud to welcome the newest member of the Xbox family, fittingly named Xbox One X.
This is Nintendo Switch.
So let's.
El E3 es la celebración en tres días de toda una industria.
I have waited for this moment to be introduced the Last Guardian.
Really? You're too much. Yes. Yes. Of course. I know. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Already. Can we just? Come on. You are a professional journalist.
Nosotros los de Geek Industries nos preparamos para ver esta E3 llena de nuestras opiniones en vivo, desde el canal de Jay, la página de Geek Industries en Facebook y Gamer Heaven. Acompáñanos en este gran momento. Estoy seguro que te divertirás mucho. ¡O sea, estoy yo!